It means longing for something that has already happened.
Missing?
Longing,
If you miss
a
it?
different word, a different word. Longing for something that has already happened or something that is familiar.
You are sad because you are longing. You wanted it to happen again, right? Or you missed the time when it happened. So what is
So
it? Longing.
another word we could say it's being homesick. It's another feeling for homesickness.
Missing. Missing. Isn't it missing? You're missing.
Do you want me to tell you?
Only the first letter, please.
N.
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 Ah, now I know it. Nostalgia.
Yes. Yeah,
Very good.
very good.
I like that word. Now it's my
Me too.
turn.
Okay.
It's you who has to guess the word.
Okay.
This word is from The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People that I started reading today.
Oh, okay.
Okay, this word means talk typically at length about trivial matters.
Talk. Say
Yes.
that again. Talk.
Talk, like talking, talk,
Yeah.
right? When you talk, typically at length. About trivial matters.
Talk typically at length about trivial matters. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Okay. Debate.
It could be, it's related. This is what I like about this game, is that you end up giving me synonyms to the word that I have here, or words related. I will put it in a sentence. Franny walked right past a woman, Blake, on the phone. It's a way of talk, right? It's only a three-letter word.
I was going to say chat, but now that doesn't fit.
Yes.
Oh,
I
goodness.
wonder how common this word is. I will give you the first letter now. It's only
Oh,
three letters.
wait. Gab.
Got
Gab?
it!
Is that it? Is that it? I don't think
Congratulations.
I have never used that word.
But you probably have heard it
I have
before.
heard it. I have. Very
Can
nice.
you do you remember when you heard it in a sentence? What sentence was it?
No, I have no
Okay, but so would you say this word is unusual?
Unusual, definitely.
Okay,
Yep.
it's
Yeah.
your turn again.
Okay. It's the feeling of being positive and having a good attitude about the outcome of something. A
Hopeful?
positive, close, that's part of it,
Hope,
or successful.
hopefulness, and confidence about the future of successful outcome or something. Hopeful, oh, hopefulness. I am sure it will happen. I am positive. I am, what am I? I am sure I am. What is the first letter, please? I don't think I will guess it so
You're
easy.
gonna get it. You're gonna get it as soon as I give you this.
Oh,
No.
optimistic.
Yes. There you go.
Great,
Very
great.
good.